Morning everybody and Happy New Year.
Morning everyone and Happy New Year.
This is the first vlog of 2015, the first of many for this year.
Babe, stop making promises.
No, it's not a promise, right?
He keeps making promises and yeah, I look a bit tired.
Let me tell you about our things that are going to change, okay? We're getting up early this year. This morning, I got up early thinking I was a bit of a boss and went to the gym and came back and this one was already downstairs working out, tidied everything, put the wash on, and it was like 8:30 or something. I'm like,
made breakfast.
Is this the new year?
New year, new me, new me, new year, new me.
Yeah, smooth.
Yeah.
Anyway, so Happy New Year, everyone. We're about to have some breakfast.
I don't hate the fact that I look like some crusty, you know, housewife and Michael looks like some flipping lumberjack. Like, what is this?
Yeah, I got this new shirt that I bought recently. I'm quite liking this.
But yeah, we are going to try a bit better this year to do the vlogging.
I'm just repotting some of my house plants. This might seem really weird to some people, but these plants here, we've had them for quite a few years and they just refuse to die. But recently, this one especially,
it's been suffering, isn't it?
It's been suffering, like the leaves are going kind of brown. And I think, I'm not an expert on this kind of thing, but I think it might be because it looks like it's got a lot of plant in there and not much space. So I've got a load of compost over here. I bought some bigger pots and I'm gonna repot these. And this might seem really sad, but having these plants and kind of looking after them is something I'm quite protective over. We love this little plant as well. This one is actually, it's like our little baby, isn't it, honey?
Flowers. It does flower.
It gives us little pink flowers. We bought this when we bought the house about 2 years ago and we've neglected it, we've not looked after it, we've not watered it, but it refuses to die. So I think it's about time I gave it a little bit more soil.
So we are gonna try and get a couple of bits before we go on holiday. I don't know why why we buy new things for a holiday. Like, we've got stuff.
New things, it's just one or two things you haven't got. Like, I don't have any swimming shorts, for example.
You do have swimming shorts, babe.
I don't.
Where are your yellow ones?
Those tiny little leather crotchy flipping batty riders. I've got this pair of yellow shorts. I don't know where they came from, but I put them on and they leave nothing to the imagination.
I like them.
The mouse would not stay in the house if I was wearing them, I'll tell you that.
No, I like them.
Why you like them, mate.
But yeah, fine. Michael needs some swimming shorts. And I'm hungry. I don't know if we should have Byron's or if we should know. There's a Byron. Oh, that Byron serves sweet potato fries. That Byron serves sweet potato fries.
That Byron's though.
That Byron serves sweet potato fries.
Okay, yeah, we've been there before, haven't we? We've been talking for ages. I don't know if we've said about on the blog.
We say this all the time.
We probably say it all the time, but we want to get a dog. And now, because we're looking at dogs now,
every dog we see, it's like, oh, which one do we want?
Every time I see someone with a dog, I go, what kind of dog is that?
We don't like yappy dogs. Sorry if you have a yappy dog. Our house is loud as it is already, and it's like, you can't have no loud dog. But in the same breath, we can't get a dog that's got like a nervous disposition.
What's nervous?
An Italian greyhound. And then they're like, they don't like noise and like sudden changes. I'm like, mate, the way that I burst out screaming laughter, that dog's gonna be shaking like this all the time. So I was like, no, that dog's not for us. And it's quite feeble. Okay, what dog do you guys have? And maybe what would you recommend for us?
I'm happy to take your dog to the office.
I'll definitely take my dog to the office. I'd give him like a little, what would he do though?
Just hang out in the corner and do doggy things.
What do dogs do for entertainment?
Just scroll on Instagram.
To walk a little bit. This is one of my best Madonna songs.
That dog there.
Cute. That's a King Charles,
yeah,
babe.
Yeah, I like them.
Here now at the parking place, and there's literally no spaces because it's just packed. It's my favourite song. Not
Snow Patrol, right?
Natasha Bedingfield did a version of this that was beautiful as well. So we're here now, we're walking into the shopping centre and you can actually see how much it is heaving with people. It is actually heaving with people, so yeah. That's got to be fun.
Sales are on, that's why.
Yeah. The only thing I really want on sale are plates. Plates and look at the traffic.
I've actually turned into like an old lady. I like plates and bed sheets.
Guys, I'm wearing my like house Uggs. They can be worn outside, but these are ugly. £5 Primark Uggs, and I'm wearing them in public. I'm very ashamed of myself, but my feet feel so cozy right now. So, meh.
We're from New York. New York. Oh, the Twitter stop. What disappearing.
Weirdo.
It's cute though. Oh my god. It's so new to have. How much are
you? You're just totally biting my style. Basically, I bought myself a pair of Toms.
I bought some for myself. Spending money, Michael, hey?
Being a big spender, baller so like nice. I am.
Don't you think?
On some people. We're in Byron's now, one of our favourite places to eat, as we've said many a time. And conversation is flowing massively.
Definitely. You guys have to come to the Kingston Byron's because they have sweet potatoes on the menu, and they also do meals, which the other Byron's don't do. The sweet potato fries starter thing is delicious. So yeah. And the reason we come to Byron's all the time is because it's almost like better the devil you know. You kind of know what you're going to get when you come here, and I really like it. And yeah.
Verdict? Good. We sent it back to get a bit more crispy.
I got it crispier. This is good enough for me.
Anyway, we're going to the cinema now. Yeah, we're going to go see Exodus, but we're running late. Well, we're running on time. We're cutting it fine.
I want to get there and see all the trailers for once.
I want to see trailers.
Yeah, we're going to watch Exodus, which is probably quite good. I've not really heard much reviews of it, but. You heard anything about it?
My mum and dad enjoyed it, that's all I know.
Oh, that's all the...
Yeah, and they're my benchmark of what is cool in today's society. We've literally just got parking, the way how everyone's fighting for the parking right now. And
In London, it's literally survival.
So hard to get parking.
It's survival of the fittest to park, you know. It's flipping dog eat dog out here.
Yeah, but we won.
You gotta be sharp.
I'm a survivor, I'm gonna make it.
We won,
it.
You're a survivor. Which part in this parking...
Saga, this guy was leaving, mate. I saw him having a smoke and I said he's leaving. So that's how I won.
Co-pilot
P. Guess what? I've got a flask of tea with me and we both put our hoodies on because basically we love being comfortable at the cinema. You know, some people get dressed up for the cinema. No, cinema means basically having a seat and getting very comfortable.
You probably didn't bring your flipping onesie and your slippers.
Mate, if I could have brought a onesie and slippers, I wouldn't.
So just coming out of the movies now, and what are your thoughts on the
It was really
film?
Good, I really liked it.
It was pretty long, it was like...
I was getting a bit tired, but I was kind of falling asleep.
Yeah.
But the film was good.
The graphics and the
cinematography was insane.
CGI was amazingly good on it.
I love it.
Christian Bale was good.
Jesse Pinkman was in it, Pinkman!
Jesse!
So we've got back in now. I'm about to have some herbal tea. I try not to drink like proper tea like all the time. And I'm loving this tea. It's in the Winter's Infusion Collection from Wittard's Herbal Chai. Gingerbread and orange rooibos.
Has it got caffeine in it?
No caffeine. I don't usually like orange or ginger. I might leave that one for you actually. But I do love the red currant refresher. I have one of those now. Oh, actually, or tea pigs.
I might go for this one, you know.
It's very nice. Caffeine free, try not to have caffeine
it's
in
it. It's like
the
spicy, it's like a Christmas one, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's kind of a bit.
You smell it.
It's got a hint of
nice.
Spiced winter red tea, flavoured herbal
spice. Smell that?
Yeah,
what's that nice. Smell?
It's a little. Yeah, I don't
is that cinnamon? Nutmeg, or something.
Mulled wine and mistletoe.
It's kind of like mulled wine, yeah. But non alcoholic.
Orange peel, cinnamon, and cloves, and a red bush tea base. Actually, do you know, make me one of those as well, please, sweetheart. Look at our plants. We're turning out to be quite the green fingers. These need a little bit of Jesus. Babe, these need a bit peeling. These are dead, okay? Let me prune those off then.
Advisor!
And then these.
Advisor! These woman ones. Who's never touched a piece of soil in
Babe,
the
Babe, what you talking about? I don't touch soil.
Gave me those.
I do touch soil.
Called is it umbrella plants?
Umbrella plants,
nice. Thanks, Mum.
Plants, tea, plates. Pillows and duvets. And
we're becoming a boring old couple.
Oh my gosh. This is what the real action is, people. The real action. How do you replot your plants?
Let's like become young again. Let's go to a rave or something, shall we?
Nah, I'm about to sit on my laptop right about now and type in some Excel, okay? That's what makes me happy.
You're on.
Wait, the last time, do you remember I did a vlog in here the other time when Michael was asleep and I came and like snuck down.
Oh, had you came
some, down. So I had some chocolate and like a bacon sandwich. That was so ratchet. I do watch some of my vlogs back and think they're hilarious. I actually came down to have sneak a midnight snack. It is bedtime for us, guys. It's a nice little chill out day, and just gonna put some clothes away and chill it down with Harvey. And yeah, say good night, people. Good night, guys. Say night, babe.
Night, guys. Next time.
Bitterly cold.
My eyelashes are actually like blowing off.
This is another one of those bitterly cold moments. Like,
however, we've just had.